Thank you. Thank you. the crucible, and with it the means to contain the power of the well. We have a plan to send you there. Vega will walk you through the process.
Operating facility. It is where I was created and where my core processing is maintained. It takes approximately 2.4 terawatts of power to sustain my operational capabilities, but it has been decided that we can use that power to send you to the source of the portal. I will not survive the procedure and am unable to self-terminate, so I will walk you through the process. All interior and exterior facility doors have been secured. You will need to begin by finding a way in and disabling the security systems. In this maintenance facility. Each termination point is protected by an electrified field, but you should survive the surge.
Primary neural security network offline. Auxiliary Neural Security Network, offline.
My vital operating systems are now vulnerable. I recommend destroying my coolant system first. This will accelerate the destabilization process.
Should you find yourself caught in level 3 demon contamination,
Access granted. Weaponizing demons for a brighter tomorrow.
Temperature rising.
reaching a critical level.
Core is located to complete this process. Access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead. possessing primary capabilities, control of the world.
Once Vegas Core is destroyed, the vacuum of energy will pull you back.
Thank you. promised me so much.
And closed the portal. But it's come at a price. Argent, Vega, this entire operation. You see, I've watched you work, come to understand your motivation. You think the only way is to kill them all, leave nothing behind. And you may be right. But we can't just shut it all down. Without Argent energy, it will be worse. I don't expect you to agree. But with this, we can continue our work. I am not the villain in this story. I do what I do because there is no choice.
Rerouting tether coordinates complete.
Our time is up. I can't kill you, but I won't have you standing in our way. Until we see each other again.